Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is Crafty Noob here, or you can also call me by my nickname 13. For this video, I will be doing an unboxing of Nindoroid 665, which is Sugawara Koshi from Haikyuu. This will be the second Nindoroid I have ever unboxed, and it officially arrived at my door, along with Kuro Tetsuro, on August 28, 2022. I purchased this Nindoroid for $36.54 from the Crunchyroll store. And enjoy! Thank you. And that's it for all his poses. And this is how much I have spent so far, not including taxing and shipping. Thank you for watching, and bye-bye.